I'm going to give this one try to be as sneaky as possible. I don't know whether it'll work or not. In fact, I'm sure it won't. Because I'm quite drunk at this stage. Speaking of which. Okay, this is where this game really should have a quick save feature. Because I'm not in a good place. Or a good way. Oh, it does have quick saves. Well, shut my mouth. Just a limited number of them. Okay. We can definitely do this now. I think we're going the right way. I mean, we're going away from the voices, so... Hawkins is being eminently sneaky right now. There's this fuck. I need to pop him. Let's just do a quick save and then he needs to go. Nobody seems to have noticed. It's great. Moving on. Come on, Hawkins, we've got this. This is what you were trained for. I assume it was, I mean, I don't really know what he was trained for. Okay, this is a wall. That's not ideal. Can we go this way? Nope, no we can't. We've had a slight snag in the plan, which is I don't know where the fuck to go. I can't go around the back of that. I can't. No, I definitely can't go under it. I can't even get around the vegetation here. I'm sure there's people sleeping in that thing. And there's definitely about 6 or 8 people by the fire. Although I can only see 2 or 3 of them. Look at these fuckers. I don't want to hit the wall behind them with a gunshot, because I'm sure that'll bring people running. I need to be very careful about this. Seem to be alright. Now your turn, sir. Sleep now. The eternal sleep. Okay, here we go, there we go. I still don't know where the fuck we're going. Let's just do a quick save. It feels right. Oh, sweet Jesus, they're everywhere. Come on, Hawkins, you've got this. You've got this. We just seem to be going right in a bloody circle. This is it. Could this be it? I think we've looped back around. Oh, shit. Oh, balls are gonna see me, aren't they? This is shocking. What have we... Oh! Hawkins! Oh, I think I was at the corner of that then. That was the way out. You lampshade were in fuck. Oh yeah, that's it, Hawkins. Stand up. Good idea. As soon as you fucking spawn. You knob. Right, we've got this now. I just need to watch out for that last guy. At least I know where to go. On the other hand, I mean, they're not MVA either. They're Vietcong. I could just... Ah, they've already seen me. It's too late. Decision's out of my hands. Ugh! And I'm dead. I was going to say we could kill them all, but... Lampshade McGee has other ideas. Right. This is it. This is the time. This is your time, Hawkins. Your time to live. Grab life by the horns. I don't know why life would have horns. It's not a bull, but grab it. Or by the bollocks, if you like, but that's more vulgar. Whatever it takes to get you through this undergrowth alive is what you need to do. Visualize. Visualize. Don't visualize climbing up a fucking tree. Right, here we go. Quick saving. Okay, this is M. Don't do that, Hawkins. Why are we doing this? Right. Right here again. All of them. I could just run from here. Like, I don't know which one of them it is that sees me when I go into the undergrowth here, but it's gotta be possible to get out. Gotta be. One of them. Look, he's sleeping like a baby. But fucked. Did I even hit him? Yeah, I did. He's gone. Let's go. Good night, gentlemen. When the fuck are we now? I have literally no idea where I am. Could be anywhere. Oh, we're saving though. Don't know why. Some shit's about to go down. We got radio.
Hotel 6, this is Shrew 1. Do you copy? Over.
Shrew 1, this is Hotel 6. God damn it, it's good to hear you again. Can you specify your location? Over.
There's trees?
Six, this is Shrew 1. Negative. I'm in the middle of the jungle, and it feels like at least a click away from the tunnel entrance. The jungle is swarming with gooks. Over.
Is that it?
Shrew 1, this is 6. Stay calm. Try to march to the east. You should cross a big lake in the valley. Behind it, there should be a clearing with some old ruins. We're sending out a slick to pick you up. Over.
Oh, shit.
Hotel
6,
this is Shrew 1. Roger that. I'm moving out now to the east. Out.
Shrew 1, this is 6. Roger. Stay sharp and good luck. Out.
Well, I don't know what way the east is. I don't have a compass. I've no map. There's no stars in the sky. This is ridiculous. I don't know where east is. I'm just gonna go this way. Escape from VC. I guess there must be tons of them in the jungle somewhere. Let's hope I don't run into them. unless it's too open. These trees look like what you'd find. Look at their stuff. This looks like a lake or the beginnings of one. Maybe. Fucking hope so. Yep. What did he say now? Go round the lake? Go through the lake? I don't remember. Which is a problem. We'll just skirt the edge. Try and not die. This is some tense shit, to be honest. Making some really squelchy noises as well. Now this is where things really get intense. That was all just for show and suspense. Now we're gonna get attacked.
Six,
I think.
This is Shrew One. Do you hear me? I'm at the pickup point. Over.
Shrew One, this is Six. We can hear you just fine. Shoot a flare to mark your location. Stay where you are. We'll get you out of there. Over.
Roger, Six. Car in a
Shrew
corner.
One out. Shit. I'm gonna catch one before they get here.
Oh, boy's a dear. Right, lads, let's have you. Shouldn't be in the open like this. they come from the left here, I'm screwed because I've no cover. Come on, you good bastard, I know you're coming. Oh, Hawkins is ready for you. I fucking hear them. Are they coming in through the front door? Fucking A they are. Coming to you, come on, Hawkins. Every day I look inside myself and see my heart is black. Fuck you. I see my red door, I must have it painted black. Maybe then I'll fade away and not have to face the facts. It's not easy facing up when your whole world is black. Whoa. Yeah. What a mission.
I could not foresee this thing happening to you.
We didn't really achieve anything either. We didn't touch anything. So, I'm glad to be back. Back at base. Well, my medals are waiting for me. Oh.